A little girl floated on the water on her back, and her mother burst into tears on the shore. It turned out that the little girl followed her mother to the lake and accidentally fell into the cold lake, seeing that the girl was about to sink. A warm-hearted brother by the side of the road jumped directly into the icy lake and quickly swam over to save the girl. But at this time, the man found that there was no landing point, holding the girl in his arms, and did not know where to swim. Seeing that the man was physically exhausted, another man on the shore jumped down to the rescue. A tourist by the roadside tied his clothes into a long rope and let the two eldest brothers grab the clothes and not wait for rescue on the surface of the water. Finally, when the rescue workers arrived, all three people were able to get out of danger, save a life and build a level 7 pagoda. The good man lived a safe life and paid tribute to his kind brother.